creates. Look at that wrist angle, and then it all comes unhinged at impact.
Yeah, it's just...
said it's probably a little bit of an uncomfortable shot for him, but you can see the lag that he creates. Look at that wrist angle, and then it all comes unhinged at impact.
Me.
Just a straightaway hole, and that looked.
Right, Jenny, you hear that?
Just a straightaway hole, and that looked.
First two rounds,
par fours.
Here, that way he can take.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the second round of the 2019 Australian PGA Championships being played here at the magnificent RACV Royal Pines Resort on the beautiful Gold Coast of Queensland. We now have group 27 on the tee. And first off, from the United States of America, please make welcome Cameron Champ.
Hey, Cameron.
I'm sorry, guys. I lost it in those clouds.
Watching his moves today, look at it. He's about 6 foot tall, 183 centimetres in the old language. Lovely setup. But look at the rotation here. Look at the depth of that shoulder turn. Way past the 90 degrees. And then he starts sitting down, creating power through the lower half. Look at the lag in the club head. He just fires into impact, almost on his toes at impact there. massive club head speed. Absolutely copybook finish.
Next player off.